Morning, guys. It's 9:30 on Monday morning. First video we've done for a while. Pointless just recording flatness, but we have got a wave view this morning. It's about 2 foot, maybe a little bigger on the sets, but a drop in tide. So it's going to get smaller towards low tide, which is about 12, I think. But I don't know if you can see it, there is a wave out there on the sandbars, which looks promising for the push this afternoon. Should have about a 3 foot surfable wave.